Now it's time for the orange layer. I'm gonna show you how I make it again. I've got orange acrylic paint. Just gonna put a bit in. That'd be good. Can always have more. Now I'm only gonna put a tiny bit of water in, but I can always add more. Yeah. Just gotta mix it in now. I think I'm going to need some more of that paint. I'll see how we go. Get all that oil. So, that's the thing with acrylic paint. Got a lot of one. I can always add more. Okay, so I get it on my brush. I'm going to do black. Move around a bit to get many different colors. Try a big one. I'm going to try and get a really big one. Yeah, I've got a lot in this middle bit. Do a bit on the white one now. Get a bit more. That was a good one. I quite like this orange on the white one. On the black one, it stands out a lot. I move around a bit. Looking really good, this one. Got a bit of this mini one already. That'll be good for now. See you on the next layer, which will be pink.